Hello friends, and I'm back with another video. In today's video, we are going to learn how to screen mirror your TV with laptop wirelessly. So let's get on to the video. In your TV, do this following steps. Click the home or menu button in your remote. Now select screen mirroring or screen casting, etc. Now it shows that it is waiting for the connection from a Wi-Fi device. In your laptop, first turn on your Wi-Fi. Then open the settings. In the search bar, type connect TV or try some keywords. Now here it is given as connect to a wireless display. Click that. Now here opens a new tab. Now select the appropriate device in which you want to pair with. Here my television name is Sony Bravia. Click that again. Now it got connected. Here is a view from the TV. It got connected with the laptop. Let's check it with playing some videos on YouTube. Sounds amazing, right? Now, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and also comment. Thanks for watching. Meet you soon with another interesting video.